There's over 1.3 million people will get a diagnosis of cancer this year. Over 500,000 people will die of cancer this year. If any other disease, for instance, was having that degree of death, people would be outraged in the streets, actually clamoring for something to make a difference. So what we're looking at today is how each individual variant in the genome might be influencing the expression of a cancer gene. What we've been able to do already is find relationships that just previously hadn't been described. The reason this was not practical to do in the past is there's literally millions of variants and tens of thousands of individual genes. It was just not computationally and or storage practical to do all those possible combinations. Instead of being able to explore all the possible interactions that could be occurring, we had to pick and choose which interactions to examine. We do a number of different types of processing of the data. So some of the data is, for all intensive purposes, real-time queries of the data to look at its characteristics, to assemble or find subsets of data of interest. But we also run large-scale workflows. By being able to do this comprehensive evaluation, what we're able to do is find relationships that just previously hadn't been described. That because we're looking beyond the usual suspects, we're seeing new relationships that give us novel opportunities that have the potential of giving us unique insights into cancer. We see our Hadoop resource as a fundamental pillar of collaboration. One of the powerful things about the Hadoop framework is the fact that we can empower individuals actually to do the work that used to take a team of individuals to do. Well, we're strong proponents of open source software, and the 100% open source framework for Hortonworks permits us to leverage the much larger open source community in terms of solving problems. Because of the open source framework of the Hadoop that we've instantiated, it allows us actually to create a federated framework where others who wanted to be running comparable problems or comparable software or comparable analysis can set this up in their own institutions. We go to the Hortonworks team when we have a problem that we can't solve locally, that we actually require insight that's beyond our local team's capacity. Our experience has been very positive working with the Hortonworks team. One of the reasons that we continue to work with Hortonworks is that we found them to the professional services and their capacity to respond to the particular questions we have to be very valuable and spot on in terms of helping us solve critical problems. One could estimate that we have a thousandfold more capacity to approach problems, but to be honest, that would be a low estimate. I think we have an almost infinite capacity now to ask and answer questions that we couldn't approach before.